Casper the Firefly, he's the friendliest G10T, with his turbo hood and his GT wheels. Casper the friendly G10T.
Well, it's parking lot sweeping day, so I had to move my herd of turbos around. Ah, three turbos. The battery sat too long and it went flat, so I'm trying to recharge that one. And the one that I used to boost other cars sat too long and went flat, so it's on charging duty today. Gee, that one sounds good. Runs good. It's amazing how quiet it is. Oh, poor old car. Oh well. It's gonna be a fun year. Nice. Breezy's working good. Casper's doing his thing. I need to head out on another trip soon. Go get some stuff from Alberta. Cody's got some other things I want to get. Wheels for Casper, for one. Those are just off of a 95 Metro. He's got some real turbo wheels, which are exactly the same as the convertible wheels, but painted silver. So we'll get those. You want to see something cute?
See the wiring harness? There's no floor.
Welcome to a Flintstones mobile. Can't believe it. It made 650 kilometers back from Edmonton. That was a fun trip. Oh well. They're going to sweep the streets too. That's why I have to park the car on the lawn, because I can't do it on the street. Oh well. Supposed to have nice clean swept up parking lot today, get all the shit out of here. Nice. Way to go. More to come.